Have you ever been in love?
Yeah, Nancy Wheeler, first semester senior year.
Oh my God. She's such a priss.
Turns out, not really.
Are you still in love with Nancy?
No.
Why not?
I think it's because I found someone who's a little bit better for me. It's crazy. Ever since Dustin got home, he's been saying, you know, you gotta find your Susie, you gotta find your Susie.
Wait, who's Susie?
It's some girl from camp. I guess his girlfriend. To be honest with you, I'm not 100% sure she's even real. But that's not really the point. That doesn't matter. The point is this girl, you know, the one that I like. It's somebody that I didn't even talk to in school. And I don't even know why. Maybe because Tommy H would have made fun of me, or I wouldn't be prom king. It's stupid. I mean, Dustin's right. It's all just a bunch of bullshit anyways. Because when I think about it, I should have been hanging out with this girl the whole time. I mean, first of all, she's hilarious. She's so funny. I feel like this summer, I have laughed harder than I have laughed in a really long time. And she's smart, way smarter than me. You know, she can crack like top secret Russian codes and, you know, she's honestly unlike anyone I've ever even met before. Robin? Rob, did you just OD in there?
No. I am still alive. The floor's disgusting.
Yeah, well, I already got a bunch of blood and puke on my shirt, so. What do you think?
About?
This girl.
She sounds awesome.
She is awesome. And what about the guy?
I think he's on drugs, and he's not thinking straight.
Really? Because I think he's thinking a lot more clearly than usual.
He's not. Look. He doesn't even know this girl. And if he did know her, like really know her, I don't think he'd even want to be your friend.
No, that's not true. No way is that true.
Listen to me, Steve. It's shocked me to my core. But I like you. I really like you. But I'm not like your other friends. And I'm not like Nancy Wheeler.
Robin, that's exactly why I like you.
Do you remember what I said about Click's class? About me being jealous and, like, obsessed?
Yeah.
It isn't because I had a crush on you. It's because she wouldn't stop staring at you.
Mrs. Click?
Tammy Thompson. I wanted her to look at me. But she couldn't pull her eyes away from you and your stupid hair. And I didn't understand because you would get bagel crumbs all over the floor. And you asked dumb questions, and you were a douchebag. And you didn't even like her. And I would go home and just scream into my pillow.
Tammy Thompson's a girl.
Steve.
Yeah? Holy shit.
Yeah. Holy shit. Steve, did you OD over there?
No, just thinking.
Okay.
I mean, yeah. Tammy Thompson, you know, she's cute and all, but I mean, She's a total dud.
She's not.
Yes, she is. She wants to be like a singer. She wants to move like Nashville and shit.
She has dreams.
She can't even hold a tune. I'm just practically tone deaf. Have you heard her? All the time.
She does not sound like that.
She sounds exactly like that. That's a great impersonation of her.
You sound like a Muppet.
She sounds like a Muppet. She sounds like a Muppet giving birth. And you can hold me tight.
I'm holding on forever.
Exactly.
Okay, what the hell?